participated in this past week's MLK Day of Service, for going out and doing tangible things for our brothers and sisters that are in this community. So thank you, thank you, thank you, and look at your bulletin for all other things that are coming up. That being said, I am going to turn it over to the Magnificent. Come on stage. To the one. See, she doesn't even like it. No, no, not see. Now I'm gonna see it more. This wonderful person, give her a hand.
I'll pay you later, James. You know, I have so many things stirring within me this morning. My mind is everywhere. Because it just feels pregnant to me. There's so much hope in Christ. In a world that is so dark, God is so powerful and strong. And I think of what the song, all his promises are yes and amen. That is truth. He is so faithful. Thomas Merton wrote this: hope is the secret of true asceticism. It denies our own judgments and desires and rejects the world in its present state. See, there's things going on in this world we do not have to accept. We can look at it and say, that is not God's plans and purpose. It rejects the world in its present state. But we rejoice in hope. We enjoy created things in hope. We enjoy them not as they are in themselves, but as they are in Christ, full of promise. No matter what is going on in this world, there is promise. No matter what is happening, they are filled with promise because of who Christ is. We are trained to look at the things around us instead of fixing our eyes on Him. So this morning, let's stand together. Let's imagine a place that is filled with promise. What do you need this morning? What's on your heart this morning? What's stirring in you this morning? It is filled with His promise. What is God going to do this morning? Because God wants to meet with us, He wants to speak with us, He wants to pour over us. I woke up this morning and the first word I heard was listen. Listen. And I knew what that meant. I knew that God was whispering in my ear and He was saying, Tracy, listen carefully this morning because there's something that's going to stir. Because I'm speaking. Because I'm here. Because I'm with you. Full of promise. So, Lord, together we say yes to you.
Yes.
Come on, give me a better yes than that.
Yes.
Yes, Lord. Yes. Lord, fill this moment. We say yes, we look to you. No matter what is happening in our life, it's filled with promise. Why? Because you are Lord. Because you came. Because you fill all things in every way. Church. Worship this morning.
We need a praise to you.
so wide, conquers my defense, opens the impossible. It's so amazing how you take these ashes, turn them into beautiful. Let's sing that again. Your love so wild. Your love so wild conquers my defense, opens the impossible. Oh, do you need the impossible today? Sing it out. It's so amazing how you take the ashes, turn them into beautiful. Take me from where I've been into something. Jesus, Jesus, let him break through today. You're making all things new. You're making all things new. It's what you always do. You are my break. Sing it out. You're making all things new. You're making all things new. It's what you always do. You are my break. You all sing it.
Yes.
Spirit of the living God today. Fall afresh on me. Spirit of the living God. We don't want to play games today, oh God. We don't want to play church today. We know your power. We know who you are, Jesus. We know that we hold back from you. We know you can do all things anew in us. If we give you the permission, God, you can make all things new. Oh, by your Spirit, God. We know you can do all things new. Give over to you today, letting go today, giving in, giving over to you in this moment, in this minute, Lord. Give it over, whatever it is right now. You know in your mind, you know what it is. Let him move. Let him move in your spirit. Let him move in your life. Let him have permission today. Come on and break through. Let your spirit fall. Melt me. Mold me. Fill me. Use me. Sing that with me. Melt me, mold me, mold me, fill me, fill me, use me, sing it again. Melt me, mold me, fill me, use me.
But you gotta grab it. You can't just look. You gotta say yes. There is a moment that he has for us, and it is a hope in Christ, which means it's filled with promise. If you need breakthrough this morning as an act of faith, I invite you to come up. And just make that proclamation, Lord, I need a breakthrough. And I need your hope to fill me for that breakthrough.
Yes.
There is a moment and a stepping out in faith. No matter what it is, do you need deliverance from addiction? There is a breakthrough available. Do you need hope? From fears, from things that are plaguing you, there is a breakthrough. I invite you forward. I can't even express to you how full this center is right here. I don't know if it's back there too, but man, I can feel there's a fullness of presence right here. come on. Grab what he's doing right now.
Breakthrough. Do you need a breakthrough? Come on. He's waiting for you to fill you with his vision. Help you with decisions to give you the dream that you've lost for so long. He knows you. He understands you. He's your completion. He completes every part of you. Cause he knows the deepest part of you. Let him in, let him in. The longing that you have, the dreams that you have, let him in. There must be more beyond familiar shores, into waters unexplored. This one desire stirring here in me, deep is calling out to deep. Take me from where I've been into something new. I'm giving up control. I need a breakthrough. All of my dreams and fears crashing into you. You're waking up my hope. You are my breakthrough. Come on and breakthrough. Your love so wide conquers my defense. You open the impossible. It's so amazing how you take the ashes and turn them into beautiful.
To something new, I'm giving up control. I need a breakthrough. All of my dreams and fears are crashing into you. You're waking up my hope. You are my breakthrough.
No other name that is worth more trust in your life than Jesus. Those words, the dreams and fears crashing into you. I love those words. It's like, who else do you want to crash into with all your fears, all your dreams, all your visions, all the things you're thinking of, all the decisions? What better person than to land on? What better person than to crash into than your creator, the one who loves you more than anyone.
Dreams and fears crashing into you, waking up my hope. You are my breakthrough. Jesus, come on and break through. I know you're here. You're making all things new. You're making all things new. It's what you always do. You are my breakthrough. You're making all things new. You're making all things new. It's what you always do. You are my breakthrough. You're making all things new. You're making all things new. It's what you always do. You are my breakthrough. You're making all things new. You're making all things new. It's what you always do. You are my breakthrough. You're making all things new. You're making all things new. It's what you always do.
It's what you always do. You are my breakthrough. You are my breakthrough. Take me from where I've been into something new. I'm giving up control. I need a breakthrough. All of my dreams and fears crashing into you. You're waking up my hope. You are my breakthrough. We believe today we'll see your goodness, we'll see your kindness. We believe in you, oh God. We'll see your mercy over and over. We believe in you, Jesus. You have the power for my breakthrough. Ooh, stirring up our faith, you're stirring up our faith today. No fire can burn me. We believe, we believe. Keep stirring up our faith. No fire can burn me. Ooh, I believe in you, Jesus. Stop me, 'cause you fire, and no fire can burn me, and no battle can turn me, and no mountain can stop me, 'cause you hold my hand. No fire, and no fire can burn me, and no battle can turn me, and no mountain can stop me, 'cause you hold my hand. One more time, no fire, and no fire can burn me, and no battle can turn me, and no mountain can stop me, 'cause you hold my hand. Now I'm walking in your victory, 'cause your power is within me, and no giant can defeat me, 'cause you hold my hand. Now I'm walking in your victory, and your power is within me, and no giant can defeat me, 'cause you hold my hand. Oh, no fire can burn me, and no battle can turn me, and no mountain can stop me, 'cause you hold my hand. Now I'm walking in your victory, 'cause your power is within me, and your giant can defeat me, 'cause you
of just a sticky bubble, like I was lies and just cycling thoughts that you just feel like you can't get rid of, and it was like just, you know, pushing through, trying to push through, and I just felt like God said, just stop trying and pushing and just put your hands up and worship and forget about it. And as I did that, it just, my hands stuck through and it just started falling off, and just all the goop was down, not around me, not above me, like there was nothing. So the answer is in just being in his presence and worship, and he meets you there, and he's powerful, and the breakthrough comes in that place.
You know, last week I preached on taking up your position, and that there is a position that God has called us to, and that there's a place of freedom. But there is something that we have to do that he's given us already, but that we have to step into it and take up our position. There is a moment happening here. I encourage us, don't grow weary. Let's stand up together and let's make this declaration of this song, because this is the truth. And I want to say this, and I say this all the time. You know, my life, if anybody looked at it and I gave you a checklist of all the stuff that was going on, I should be in a corner weeping, but I'm not. Why? Because my position in Christ is I am free. He is victorious in my life. No matter what is happening right now, he's got a place, he's got an answer, he's got a way. Life is fluid. I'm going to keep going. This one moment does not define me. People do not define me. He defines me. So why can I stand here? Because of victory in him. So we've got to stand, and we've got to make the declaration, and we can't be bystanders, but we got to stand and go, Lord, this is who I know you are. No fire can burn me. No battle can turn me. No mountain can stop me, because you hold my hand and you are with me. But we got to enter into taking up our position, and we got to enter into making these our declaration. So let's keep going and make these our declarations.
And no fire can burn me, and no battle can turn me, and no mountain can stop me, 'cause you hold my hand.
'cause your power is within me, and no giant can defeat me, 'cause you hold my hand, and no fire can burn me, and no battle can turn me, and no mountain can stop me. Tell me that I am your own.
Joni, can you go back to "And No Fire's Gonna Burn Me"? I have a picture that I'd like everybody just to do. You guys know I'm a dancer, and I see prophetically and dance. And so the word says, no fire can burn me. Can you sing that? Sing it, just sing that.
No fire.
Everybody, shake.
Can burn me.
Shake the fire off. No battle can turn me.
No battle.
Shake your head, no. No mountain can stop me. Come on.
And no mountain can stop me, 'cause you hold my hand.
Shake it off.
No battle can burn me.
No battle.
And no battle can turn me.
Right.
And no mountain.
Fight it back.
Stop me.
All right.
'Cause you hold my
next.
Hand.
Let's walk. And I'm walking. Come on, walk. Come on.
'Cause your power
within
is within me. And no giant, can defeat me. 'Cause you hold my
Let's walk.
Hand.
Let's walk. Come on.
Now I'm walking in your victory.
Come on,
your power.
Power
is within me.
No giant.
And no giant.
Yes. Now put it all together.
I will. Hold my hand, and no fire can burn me, and no battle can turn me, and no mountain can stop me, 'cause you hold my hand. Now I'm walking up in your victory, 'cause your power. You hold my hand. Oh, no fire.
Can turn me, and no mountain can stop me, 'cause you, no fire, and no fire can burn me, and no battle can turn me, and no mountain can stop me, 'cause you hold my hand. Now I'm walking in your victory, 'cause your power is within me. No giant can defeat me, 'cause you hold my hand. Ooh, you're always there, you're always there. Ooh, sing it. 'Cause you hold my hand. Ooh, you're always there, you're always there. He's right here now, 'cause you hold my hand. Just yell out. Gonna keep playing. Yell out a giant. What are you facing? Just yell it out. And then we'll sing "You Hold My Hand" with you. I heard that. You hold my hand. Scream it out. Woo. Health, yes. You hold my hand. You hold my hand.
Relationships.
Way down. Heaviness. Yes. Yes. Woo. 'Cause you hold. Keep it coming. Let's make this real. Come on. Woo. Weariness. Yes.
You hold my hand.
Decisions.
Loss of dreams.
Cause you hold my hand.
Fear of taking risks. Whew.
Being stuck.
Yes.
Cause you hold my hand.
That job that you need.
You hold my hand.
Thank you, Lord.
Cause you hold my hand.
You're always there, you're always there. Yes, Lord.
You hold my hand,
and no fire can burn me, and no battle can turn me, and no mountain can stop me,
cause you hold my hand.
Now I'm walking in your victory, cause your power is within me, and no giant can defeat me.
Cause you hold my.
Let's do those words.
No fire can burn me. No battle can turn me. And no mountain can stop me. Cause you hold my hand. Now I'm walking in your victory. And your power is within me. And no giant.
Can turn me, and no mountain can stop me,
cause you hold my hand.
Now I'm walking in your victory, cause your power is within me, and no giant can defeat me,
cause you hold my hand.
Holding on to the hand of God. I'm going to ask the servers to come forward. We're going to take our tithes and offering. So I ask that you prepare yourselves for that. Continue in worship and communing with God. If you're writing a check, make it out to Cornerstone Christian Fellowship. If you're giving cash, we ask that you put it in the envelope and put your necessary information on that. And if you're giving online, there's instructions on text the tithe on your screen. Please follow those. And we thank you for all that you do. Bob, I'm going to ask you to pray over our offering.
Thank you, Father, for this day. We rejoice and give you thanks. Lord, you said we're more than conquerors. You're an abundant God. Who can stand against us? Lord, I just thank you for this offering. Lord, I just ask that we would give abundantly, that we would not hold back anything from you because you give us so much. And ask that you bless this offering and increase it in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for your sacrifice.
This is where I belong. Don't let me go, don't let me go.
Sing it. Love, don't let me go. Love, don't let me go, don't let me go. Love, don't let me go, don't let me go. Love, don't let me go, don't let me go. Ooh, Jesus, now. Love, don't let me go, don't let me go. I need your arms around me. Love, don't let me go, don't let me go. Your presence is life to me. Love, don't let me go, don't let me go. Love, don't let me go, don't let me go.
God, we are so thankful for your love in our lives. We're thankful for your presence all around us. God, and we pray over our children now as they go to their classes. Lord, we thank you for how they show us how to worship, how they lead us in simple love and faith. Lord, may this time in these classes be a time to build them up in every good way. May the teachers have words coming straight from you that plant seeds of hope and love and joy and faith in their lives. And may we have keen ears to hear what our children are saying to us, because we know that their voice reflects yours as well. God, we pray all these things in your name.